Hello guys, my name is Alejandra and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. Today is Wednesday and it is the beginning of my fall break. I just finished a presentation that I had. I was super nervous, but everything went good, thank goodness. And right now I'm just packing my bag because I'm going to go visit my best friend. So I hope you enjoy the video and let's get into it because I'm so excited. It's my last fall break as a college student, kinda, so it's bittersweet. I'm a senior, if you didn't know, and I'm majoring in speech pathology. Make sure that you subscribe down below, that way you can be notified of whenever I post videos and that we can stay connected. Anyways, I'm about to finish packing and then we are headed out. So let's go. I'm here! In her cute little apartment, guys. It's so cute. This is like my first official time being here.
In like a year.
Literally. And I'm so proud of her because her apartment's like the cutest thing ever. Honestly, I like it. Also, we just finished making tacos. We had dinner and
cookies.
Yes, cookies. And she wanted to sit outside, but I could not because it's cold. She hates me because, yeah, we're just hanging out here and then
play the Wii.
Yes, we're gonna play the Wii and we're just having an awesome fall break. That's it, guys. That is my weekend. Woo! Look at how cute, guys, in her cute little rug. I'll be honest, this right here is by far my favorite corner. All right, I'll show you guys. Look at me, there's me and Savannah. Also guys, look at her cute little plant. It's in a little elephant thing. Hello guys, I'm back. It is Thursday, 1 o'clock, and I'm back home with my family. And that was ugly, I did not have to do that. Anyways, I'm back home, and right now I'm about to hit the books because I don't know if you know or not, I'm going to catch you guys up because my life is literally like a colossal, like a big mountain of a bunch of things that I have to do within a 2-week time frame. I have to study for 2 exams. I have to study for the GRE. I have to write so many papers and everything is due like in like 2-3 days, and I'm really nervous and I'm really scared because there's just so much that I have to do and it's fall break. Nobody wants to do any homework, but you know, sometimes we just have to do things that we don't want to do. But yeah, also a little bit of, whoa, is she okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Jeez, it sounds like she's dying out there. I'm kidding. Hello people, so I just finished filming a video on this makeup look and the video is actually in Spanish. You should go check it out. I'm sitting here about to edit it. I'm drinking some coconut water and then I'm drinking some regular water. I want to go get my nails done. I think I already told you guys that. I'm not sure if I did or not, but I want to go get my nails done, but I can't go just yet. I have to wait for a little bit. Okay guys, so we just now left my apartment. I have my handy dandy coconut water. I always drink this whenever I can. And yes, I did. Hello guys, so are we ready to see my new nails? Woo, look at how cute. If you guys come to Wingstop, you know the ranch is the best and the fries as well.
Aww, she's cuddling.
She's trying to cuddle?
Yeah.
I have a girlfriend, you know that, right? You know I have a girlfriend?
Shut up. Oh, I want a pear. This one's huge. This one's fat. Yeah, look at this pig. This one has a big butt. Y'all, all these pigs are for show. Look at this one. This, if I was a pig, I am. But if I was like an actual pig, this would be me.
Hey, sweet babies. Guys, I've never ever seen baby horses. Y'all, this is a 1-year-old and look at how tall he is. You're a tall little minx. So you're probably thinking, what are you doing, girl? Like, where are you at? And I am at this horse farm. We came to pick up a filly and we're taking her to Louisiana. So this is our first stop. And after this, we're heading to Louisiana. So after we pick up the filly, we're just gonna go take her to Louisiana and then we'll be on our way. Good morning, guys. I just want to show you a quick little outfit of the day. And that's it. We're heading out. We're going to Little Florida Beach. We left the beach and we've been on the road back. We are going to Papa Do's. Supposedly it's the best place that you could ever eat at. So we are gonna go eat there. But first, you all know that I had to get some Starbucks because I need some coffee to wake me up. And yes, also I'm still really, really obsessed with my nails. I know that I've been posting my nails a lot, but it's just I'm really obsessed with them. We're just waiting to get our Starbucks and then waiting for lunchtime so we can eat. If you guys ever wondered like what I usually get from Starbucks, I'll let you guys know. I have a lot of different orders and they're all very simple. But before I tell you my Starbucks orders, I just want you guys to know a majority of people hate my Starbucks orders. They think they're disgusting and that they don't have any flavor. But I personally like black coffee, like with no sugar, so I like them. Okay guys, so I usually get a black iced tea with coconut milk, or I get an iced coffee with almond milk, 2 pumps vanilla, or I get a iced dirty chai tea, or I get, I think those are my go-to. What else do I order? That's it, huh? Or I get an iced peach green tea lemonade. Those are my go-to orders, guys, and yeah. So, I just got my drink.